Hi, in this video, we'll be going through ConfigMaps. ConfigMaps lets you to decouple your containerized image and provide different configurations to run in different environments. So let's create the ConfigMap. So you can use kubectl create command to create the ConfigMap and ConfigMap. There are various options that you can explore, like you can create it from a file. You can create it from a file with a key, from a literal, or from the env file. So let's go through some of these. Kubectl create config map from file. Let's give a name first. Test from file equal to file dot prop. Now file dot prop has nothing but just three key values. So let's see what comes up in the config map. So kubectl describe config map test. So you can see it takes data as the name of the file and then pulls in all the data which is there in the file. Now sometimes what you want is maybe you have multiple key values in a file and you want it as a separate datas. So you can use something called env file. So how to do that is instead of this, I have env prop and from env file test2. And now if I do kubectl describe config map test 2, we can see that we have different datas, env, location, and the version. Now let's create a config map using literal. So kubectl create config map demo and hyphen hyphen from literal. Then we give a key and a value. So name and a value. Then kubectl get config map, it's created. Now I have a pod. Now how to use config map in a pod? So a basic YAML file. So you have API version, kind, metadata with the label, spec section contains the container with the image as busy box. So in this, it will list out all the environment variables. And in the environment section, what we are using is we are naming a environment variable hello. And we are taking its value from the config map key reference, and the key that the name of the config map will be demo, and the key that we want to refer is name. So we should get env hello with the value as cell. So let's see if that happens. Kubectl create demo, the pod is created, so it's running. It's completed. So kubectl logs demo. You can see the hello cyum is printed. So we got our config map inside the pod. And now what we'll be doing is we'll be creating a config map and we'll be mounting it as a volume inside a pod. So we can do that. And this is also another way of creating a config map. So you have YAML file, API version, kind, metadata, namespace, so which has the following data. So this should be two files getting created when we mount it as volume. So how to do that is in the container section, you have volumes. So in the volume, we specify the config map that we want to mount inside the container and inside this particular path. So let's create the config map. Let's create the pod. The pod is created and it's completed. So let's see the logs. You can see that file 1 and file 2 are present over there. So they get mounted as files onto the pod, that specific directory inside the folder. So you can mount ConfigMap as volume. You can use ConfigMap as an environment variable. You can create using files, the different files. You can create using environment files, and you can also create a config map using a literal. That's it for this lecture. I'll see you in the next one.